going on, guys? Welcome back to 1% Man. And in this video, I'm going to keep it short, sweet, and straight to the point. We're going to be talking about an abundance mindset. What is it to have a true, authentic abundance mindset? Okay, guys? Let me explain it real quick. An abundance mindset is basically not having you don't have no fear of loss. Okay? You don't have no fear of loss. And it's not about just losing women. You know, if you're working at a job, you don't have no fear of them laying you off. You know, don't slack and half-ass and do just enough just to not get fired. All right? Do your fucking job. But you're not worried about losing no fucking job. I remember back about 3 years ago, man, I used to be fucking scared. I'm talking about go to sleep scared, wake up scared that I was going to lose my fucking income, all right? And, of course, that's what happens when you got the mercy of your financial situation in the hands of another motherfucker. But I started my business on the side. I think that's the reason why I have no fear of loss, because if I lose my main job, hey, I got a stream of income coming in from my side business. But an abundance mindset is having no fear of loss, all right? Look, when you have a scarcity mindset, it can put you in a situation where you're doing stupid shit, all right? For instance, with a woman, when you have a scarcity mindset with a woman, it can cause you to do things like over-pursue, all right? Women are like fucking cats, man. If you notice, I remember when I was a kid, man, and we used to have this black cat named Pepper, and my daddy ran the motherfucker over, but we named it Pepper because it was a black cat, all right, obviously. And I always played with it, and I noticed whenever I tried to hold it, I'm going to use this brush as an illustration. If I was trying to hold it, like if you hold it under his arms for a long time and just stand, hold it like that, it'll get the squirming and shit. You know what I'm saying? It'll get the moving around and shit. It wants to be free, okay? If you want to play with a cat so much, too much, it'll get tired of you and it'll walk away. You know what I'm saying? It'll roam the neighborhood and then it'll come back. But when you have a scarcity mindset when it comes to dating, you can do things subconsciously that could potentially make you miss out on the poo nanny, okay? You can over-pursue in ways as texting too much, calling too much. You can become, subconsciously, you're becoming a butler, doing every little thing. Oh, you cold? Oh, let me come to your service, your highness. Doing a whole bunch of little needy things because you're scared you're going to lose this specific girl. But when you have an abundance mindset, I know this may sound fucked up, but you don't give a shit. You know what I'm saying? I don't carry myself as if I don't give a shit and do I don't give a shit things. It's different, all right? I don't have a I don't give a fuck mentality. But in my mind, I don't have a fear of loss, okay? I just don't have a fear of loss. So I'm not going to act needy and desperate and... It's like when you have a fear of loss, it's like you're trying to hoard the woman, all right? When you have a fear of loss or a scarcity mindset, it's like you're trying to hoard your job, all right? Same as you have a scarcity mindset with your job. You're going to be a fucking brown nose at the job, an ass kiss at the job. You're going to always be kissing your boss ass, trying to please them, and even when you don't agree to some things, you still you're a fucking brown nose because you have a scarcity mindset, because you scared if you voice your honest opinion, you're gonna lose your fucking job. An abundance mindset, in a nutshell, guys, is no fear of loss. I found that with an abundance mindset, I live a more, how can I put it? And I live in a more peace of mind kind of world. Like in my mind, I have a peace of mind all the time because I have no fear of loss. You know what I'm saying? I remember there was a time where I used to be so scared that my car was going to break down. Every moment I'm driving, I can't enjoy the ride because I have a scarcity mindset. I think something's about to break down on it. You know what I'm saying? Right now, I got a fucking 1999 Grand Marquis, 20-year-old car. If the bitch break down, it break down. But when I'm riding it, I'm enjoying it because I have an abundance mindset and I'm not worried about it. If the bitch break down, something break on it, I'll worry about it then. But I'm not going to worry about it right now all the way up until that point. I remember when I used to have a scarcity mindset about life, man. I used to fear dying all the time, man. And then I asked myself a superior question. I was like, all right, so what you gonna do, Tevin? You gonna be scared of dying all the way up until you actually die. Where in that did you live? Man, you know what? I said, fuck that. I thought about that. I was like, you know what? I'm gonna enjoy this fucking life. And when it's my time. I'm gonna just deal with it when it comes, goddammit. I'm not finna worry about it. So when you have an abundance mindset, you have a very good, a very healthy peace of mind. And you're a better person in general. You have a better attitude. You're not worried. You're not fidgeting. You're not scared. You're not squished up and holding your tongue all the time because you know you want to say something, but you're scared. Scarcity mindset, guys. Like I said, guys, an abundance mindset, in a nutshell, is no fear of loss. Now, I'm not saying go about life in a carefree manner, not giving a fuck about things that's important, but don't worry. Worry is a sin. Don't worry about the things that you don't have. What you have is enough already. And when you show appreciation and gratitude for what you do have, guys, more shit start flowing to you. And the only way that you can really show gratitude and appreciation for what you have to have a clear mind and abundance mindset to flow those things to you. Look, guys, if this video helped, hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe. Help the channel go up, guys. I'm trying to help people out there with, you know, that's screwed up in the mind and that's trying to become 1% man, all right? Over here, we're focusing on peak performance in every aspect of life. And I look forward to the comments in the comment section. I hope the message today that I delivered in this video echoes in your heart and you make a change in your fucking life. All right, guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.